Someone has to keep you alive.
Yeah, I can't really do anything this game. Lucio's kind of just running it down. That Renos. It's alright, man. He'll sort itself out.
Stay alive for me.
Steam as well. My Lucio's just dead every fight, I don't know. Like, you can't even Suzu me? What's up, Aftershock? Thoughts on Illyari? Probably a meta character. I think her ult charge is just super fucking fast. Like, that's been like the case with like every DLC support, is like their ult charge rate is always like way too high. Happened with Kiriko last year in playoffs, like the first thing they did was nerf Kitsune rush charge. Happened with Brig Rally, happened Nana Boost, like Coalescence, literally every release support has just had an incredible ultimate charge. So, another day, another battlefield. I think even Life Weavers is pretty good. Follow my lead. I'll make sure this goes smoothly. I mean, she'll probably be meta. Am I glad to have you on our side Especially because dive seems a lot weaker now. Like Torbjorn seems really good. Bastion seems pretty good too.
Not so sure about that, but I try.
Timing the Torb with the Shirai. Dude, our other support players.
Medicine goes a long way.
Enemy here.
I'm the cream of the crop.
Hello.
Let's get the payload going.
Stay alive for me. Doctor's orders. Let them out.